show. Last month was our 2-year mark, and we're moving forward into our 3rd year. We're really excited about it. So thank you for all of you that have been here before. Who's been here before? So this is a improv show for all intents and purposes, but it's a comedy show with some talented actors who are not just improv artists, they are actors, and they're gonna write, direct, produce, edit, and perform for you.
One more segment for you. Let's do it. Hope this one actually ends on a high note, because holy shit, Jared.
Oh, this will be fun.
Luau gone wrong. Luau gone wrong.
Okay. Oh, are we sacrificing? Okay. Yeah, that's how we start. We sacrifice. I'm willing to make a sacrifice of our dog. Lexington.
No, I can't.
No. If we're gonna do a proper Luau, we have to do a sacrifice. Give me your dog. Give me your dog. Give me the dog. Ready? Comatose. All right. Get down. Now you sit. Okay. Yeah. Now. All right. Give me the matches.
No.
Just give me the matches. I might let you hold the matches. I should just help the matches.
No, wait!
Oh,
I can't do it!
How are we gonna do a proper Luau? Oh my god. Everything is just ruined now. Everything is ruined.
Okay, can we do another animal?
No, we have to sacrifice.
Another animal.
No, we have to sacrifice.
Hey, Christina! Hey, Christina!
What?
Hey, I went out and I got a bandwidth. Yeah. And head I severed on my way here for the you want to sacrifice?
The head!
Hey, just 1 second, Mr. Uber driver. I gotta go and get my cell phone. Got my cell phone. How's everything going? How's your day?
Oh my god, you are so romantic.
You know, nowadays Uber driving is not as safe as it used to be, so I thought it would be a good way. And then it was a baby in the backseat. People leave things at Ubers all the time.
You know, Shane, he was really good looking.
Oh, please! What is wrong with you?
Oh my god, do you want to have a proper Luau or not? Like, oh, he's bleeding like all over.
Sorry.
It's disgusting.
Oh my god!
Thank you, God. Wow.
So no to the
selfie. Okay,
just. I say yes. Dead.
Justin, oh my gosh, this is not the way a Luau goes. Oh. I mean, I don't know.
I'm sorry. Every scary movie I see always has a Luau.
Right.
It's always
right.
A killer. It's always right. A severed head. It's always the
a
black.
A baby.
Yeah.
Oh, and the black eye dies. I don't need a movie.
Hi, are you Christina?
Yeah.
Okay, just real quick, will you send to your pockets for me real quick? I just want to make sure there's been a lot of Uber drivers that have been dying, so I just want to make sure you don't have any weapons with you.
I'm sorry.
Or anything like that. No. I just want to make sure you don't have any knives or weapons or anything like that.
Okay, I don't have anything on me.
Prove it. Empty your pockets, please.
I'm wearing a skirt.
Okay, empty your booed bosoms or whatever.
This is genuinely rape. Genuinely rape.
That's actually not true.
Okay, I have a book of matches.
Why do you have those? Do you smoke?
No.
Okay, you can throw those out the window.
Are you kidding me?
I don't trust you. Just anyway nowadays. Uber drivers have it really tough.
Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, I have my press on you.
How big are you?
They're about 1/4 inch.
Alright.
I need that.
If they're any longer than that, then they're jumping out the window too, but that's dangerous.
Wait.
I have a cig.
Oh my god, Christina, what took you so long?
Oh my god, are you like to? Oh, you're gonna find out.
Just enter your box on the room.
Just do it. Insane. Yeah, I'm just gonna
use the ruby mirror now. Just empty your pockets and show everything that you have. Just want to make sure you don't have any weapons or anything.
Okay, it's just like 3 pennies and like a...
What is that in your lap?
A souvenir?
Souvenir of what?
It's a souvenir.
Can you hold it up?
No, it's a souvenir. It's going to break if you hold it up. It's going to break if you hold it.
Why is that a human head?
It's not a human head.
What's not a human head?
It's a porcelain doll.
All right, porcelain.
Put the gun down and we'll show you.
How about I just move it back over here?
I can't believe I'm in this situation. Like,
why?
This is not
a why do you have a severed head?
I don't have a gun.
Why do you have a severed head? Both very logical questions.
Okay, I have a knife.
Freeze. Hi, are you, how do you see your last name? Dean. Oh. It's always D-H-N, so looking for his Dan or Dean, yeah, so. Anyway, just real quick, answer your pockets right now.
I lost my dog, come on, man!
Well, that's really unfortunate. I just want to make sure you don't have any weapons or anything.
No, no, I have nothing!
Okay,
I
just, we skipped the inside pocket.
There's nothing here!
Okay, cool. Hey, no need to strip, sir. I appreciate it. So, where are we going?
I'm going to find my daughter. This place is horrible! Horrible!
Hi!
I'm actually on my break right now.
Oh, that's okay. I just want to talk.
Okay, just real quick.
I love this. This is great.
Okay, sometimes my guy.
I'm really proud of you. Now, here's the thing. I need some help. Because I hear... Okay, this is a human head.
Yeah.
But here's the deal.
Can you knock with me in my car, please? I just got a detail. Thank you.
So, focus. I have a problem. I'm here because I was supposed to have a party for me, and it was going to be great. It was going to be a luau. They keep not throwing it. I don't understand. So I don't really have a chance to kill people. So I'm going to need you to help me because you've got this beautiful gun. You've got this glorious contraption that you can trap people in. I mean, it's just great, isn't it?
It's a Honda Civic.
The one pure soul that I was gonna party with and then kill. you let get away, and you dropped off somewhere when she was naked and afraid? Like, what the fuck?
Oh my god, this is a wonderful show on my TLC.
Yeah!
It's real.
I figured why not. I figured why. Because it's been a century and I'm bored.
I understand that, but you can't do that. You understand?
I don't understand that because I can and I am, so why can't I?
Great question. But, you know, because it doesn't really help me if you're killing people and I want to help save people.
But I'm not trying to help you, I'm trying to help me.
I know.
Because I'm bored.
I know, I was hoping I just did that and you just wouldn't even notice.
That's not what happens. I notice everything.
I know you do.
Yeah.
That's why you and I just always see eye to
eye. Get along like this.
Peanut butter and grapes. So, what do you want? Because I'm not going to stop.
They're my souls. I'm going to kill them.
Yes.
Have some fun.
Yes.
Have a luau, right. Which I don't know. I mean, it's gone terribly wrong. It hasn't happened yet.
Yes, I know. I know. But can we come to some form of agreement at like how many souls you actually take?
Okay,
like,
I'll take all of the souls in front of me and
nope,
you take the
nope,
ones I don't find.
Nope, I don't find that. Because I actually want people to find love. Like, I know I'm
not
strong, but
I'm not trying to stop them from finding love.
They are giving them!
Yeah, so I'll kill the ones.
See,
the ones finding love, I'll kill them after me.
No, the beauty of luau's is that people come together, they eat, and
no, the beauty of luau's is you party,
no,
drink, and
yes,
you cook, and then
no,
you get dead!
No!
So much fun!
Okay, stop doing that, you're making me very uncomfortable. So.
I'm
more. No more. No more. I command the god. Got it. Liliana.
If you don't know my name, you can't command me.
Damn it. I command you to go back to where you came from and stop killing people.
Can I ask you a question?
Here.
Did you read that on Wikipedia?
Yeah, I got a spell.
Yeah, honey.
Duh.
That doesn't work.
I'm doing it.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna play a game. Freeze. Dance.
Freeze.
Okay, thank you for that show. I really appreciate it.
It's just a good song.
Yes, I know.
Not one.
Okay, but the fact you come in here dancing, I don't need all of that, okay? So.
Pretty bitch, I thought.
Yes, I know it is pretty. Okay, so you want to stop it, Lydia?
Yeah. I realized when I was I killed 3 people.
I don't want to know.
Okay,
so you need a little bit of love potion, you need a little bit of X potion. So, we did it for you. You need love. Okay. No. Oh yeah, I know that now. 4, 3, 2.
What happened to me?
I know I'm supposed to be doing something here. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Hi.
That's
high. Yeah, I'm here to untie. I just want to say that I'm really nothing.
Help me up.
I'm not tying her back up.
Tie her back up.
No, I'm officially done with this.
Tie her back up. No, what are you doing?
This is beyond my control.
No. Stop.
Please don't do this anymore.
Stop not doing anything. Oh, she gets to lie on her back.
Thank you so much. Can you do something about this?
What? No, stop. Stop.
Oh my god, I'm turning into a man for real.
Oh, damn it. I told you, Curtis, don't just take people's potions and drink them. You never know what you're drinking.
Well, I didn't know what I was gonna do, bro. Like, whatever. Nothing happened.
Nope.
Nothing.
See, what you're talking is a manly man is manly man. Yes,
oh,
exactly.
Wow.
That's why so many mans attached to it.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Oh my god. Just let me untie her. Stop her.
All right.
Stop her.
I
did that one on your own.
Yes.
Damn it. Yeah.
Look at this. Okay. These are the ancient scrolls. This is how we can overpower Liana.
I'm a man now. That's it.
We have to do. Your spell was missing this last part.
Oh my god. Bro, it was missing the head of an Uber driver. Where is that head?
Freeze.
Where is that head? Where is that Uber driver? Let's go. Hey bro, how you doing, man?
Are you Christian?
Yep, it's me, Christian.
Awesome. Hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Hey, how you doing?
So,
empty your pockets real quick.
I like the way you think, bro. And I'm gonna empty out my pockets, got nothing in here. Absolutely nothing.
Cool, awesome, nice.
That just got like guy shit. Like,
where are we going?
actually we're going to a 617 West nowhere, bitch!
You did it
real quick.
Okay.
Perfect.
Guys, I'm so glad you finally threw a party. I've been waiting all day.
Yeah, me too. So we really are excited for you to be here. Yeah. That's the head of Drew's
driver. What if you just
Yep.